If you want to learn how to draw these rows, watch this video.